What do I need to know about real estate? When it comes to real estate investment, a negative reaction is always given when buying commercial properties is suggested or even mentioned. They always say that it's for the pros and the big shots, that being a newbie you can't possibly penetrate it and succeed. They say it takes a lot of money and experience before one makes it here. But this is where many are wrong. Buying commercial investments when done properly is one of the most stable investments you can make. You need to think big in order to win big. This cliche is true when it comes to investing in commercial real estate. But of course, simply putting your money in something big does not guarantee you success. Most of the time it gives you more risks, as the higher the investment, the larger the risk. But you can minimize the risks by preparing for them. Buying commercial investments is not a joke, even if you do have money to spare. Thinking big is a philosophy that you need to adapt when you're targeting commercial real estate. You need to have a vision. But this is not enough, you also need to have a game plan. And the first thing you need to do is to research, investigate, and validate. Research the commercial real estate industry and try to come up with a list of prospects, meaning the sectors that have promise. Then narrow it down by investigating. You can interview bankers, brokers, and any person experienced in real estate to get a clearer picture of the sectors you've shortlisted. From here on, choose one sector. Then validate the information you've gathered by cross-checking them with other references and by interviewing those that have been successful in this field. You must also study the laws and various technicalities that go with your particular sector before buying commercial investment. Once you've completed this first phase, move on to establishing your game plan. Again, you have to make use of your research skills. Study the various strategies that you think will apply to this sector. Remember that there are a lot to consider before you pinpoint the best way to buy investment properties, and when you finally do, managing it and making it grow are more difficult. But even if you lack experience, as long as you know how to research, then you're good. Also, don't forget to know your limitations and ask for help when you think you're way in over your head. There are a lot of commercial real estate investment experts out there, just make sure you get the real experts and not the phonies who sell themselves as gurus and make empty promises. Now, once you've mapped out your plan, it's time to put it into action. Know the time when to stick with the plan and when to deviate from it to accommodate the changing times. Be firm yet flexible. Always be aware of what's happening around you. Monitor commercial real estate news. This is one way of preventing disasters. Don't get overly excited and start buying stuff you don't actually need or advertise in places that's not appropriate for your market. On top of all this, you need to be confident that you can do it. Keep your vision in mind and continue to think big, but don't be in a hurry. Success is achieved through careful planning.